Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here, doing another part for Resident Evil Village. Now we have this new shotgun, which will replace our old one, since it's more powerful. Still have to find that. Ooh. I guess we don't need this shotgun anymore. This path is blocked now. Go left. You just know there are enemies hiding. Luckily, we have the well wheel for this. Mad the line head. That's based on the legend of the book from the very beginning. More handgun bullets. I already got that bird. This is where we get the ball treasure. Oh, man. Onyx skull. Luther's keys. So it was the yellow flowers causing hallucinogens. They're heading somewhere. Let's see. Let's bring out this one. They're very hard to see, but if you look carefully, you can see the enemies in the tree branches. I missed it. I wonder if I can snipe one of them from the trees. That seems to be it. Another vision. I guess not. He's got a doll of himself.
Does this look familiar to you? Please do take a look at my new stock. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
I'll keep that one. Sell this.
Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. This? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
I'll keep this for the moment.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Keep this for now.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Ah, yes. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Aha. Food is life. Have a wonderful adventure. As you wish.
Time to sell the old shotgun. Since we already have a new shotgun.
You no longer need this? Delighted to
upgrade the capacity when I have more space or whatever.
One moment, please.
Same thing for this.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee. Ha 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 ha! This is all an investment, Ethan. Good day, then.
Looks like we can still now use the key for over there to get that treasure. We can go there later, much later, for the fish. There's a secret area with a legendary fish. We can use one of the lockpicks now. So let's go down this way. We'll be meeting a new wolf enemy. And a wolf lichen. And this is Louisa's husband. It got in here. It'll take a lot of bullets to take it down, but I did take it down before. The question is finding out where it went. I can probably snipe it from here. Once I take it down, I'll use handgun ammo for the rest. It's down. Crystal Beast. There are a few more in here. I'll go back and sell it and get the capacity upgrades.
You wish to make a purchase?
Damn right. Definitely need capacity for the sniper rifle.
But I do not give discounts. To hunger is to be alive. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
8 free shotgun, sniper rifle, shells, and
welcome.
We're gonna get some more free shotgun shells. Just enough.
Good day, then.
Back to there. Wait, let me go to the graveyard first to see if there's any items. I mean, the zombie appearing. It's finally... No, I don't think it is. Broken slab. I messed that up. Takes up less space. Seven shotgun shells. Still something left. Chem fluid. Still something left. Maybe a jewel somewhere. That should be it. Back to the wolf area. Interesting that there are still chickens out there. There's a wolf nearby, I know it. Not the wolf I was referring to. Where'd the chickens go? I thought I saw chickens earlier. Can't use that here. Need the other crank. The grenade launcher. Now we can use these 8 rounds. Probably very soon. Still locked, huh? Lockpick. Should probably go back to use that key. Don't want to miss out on items. Finally, something. Good thing I have a lockpick just in case. Now that we have that broken slab, we can, fight the secret boss. Hopefully. Her 5th birthday. Demestro and the daughters. So I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll start the next video when I figure out the code. I just have to remember what it was. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.